Ready, green light. Set to go. Ready. They're off. Cowden Balerion began well, going with it in the early stages. British Bomber, though, so British Bomber leads from the favourite. Cowden Balerion going up to be second. Rex Bale was third, then O'Mara Allen. Deeper out on the track, Captain Clancy from Billy Hooper. And the last couple, Diney Yarden and Iltrin Bala. The favourite took over, though, Cowden Balerion. Race three in front. Rex Bale's a bit of a danger. It's closing the gap. Six further back to British Bomber and Captain Clancy. Cowden Balerion turns in front. Rex Bale going to it, takes the lead. Rex Bale beats Cowden Balerion, British Bomber third, then Captain Clancy, Billy Hooper.